if, for example, about farm subsidies. Farmers don't put any money in the government to support farm subsidies. The federal government decides that that's important to our economy and to our country, to support our agricultural workers and our agricultural owners. So, I mean, a lot of ways, there's some programs which people put in and get money back, but there are many programs in which we decide that this is important and we're going to support it.
From Augusta, Georgia, Democrats Line. Richard, you're next for our guest. Good morning.
Good morning.
Pedro, you're an asshole. You got a nice purple tie.